question about the Jewish calendar.
The question was that why can't we adopt the secular calendar because it's more precise than the Jewish one?
No, it's not true. Complete not true. I tell you. I will tell you, we will start how much hours and days are in the moon. Moon month. They came to the Chazon Ish and they told him it's not correct. The scientists say we had a mistake. Say it's not a mistake because we don't have the apparatus so modern with like now the scientists. This is what was the answer of Chazon Ish. But later when comes the satellite, they change all mind and they say exactly the Jewish day. Exactly. This is the first point we must know. And I also remember before 50 years ago, the professor in Jerusalem University, he said, this must be from heaven. Because all the mathematics that there was in the past couldn't be that they agreed to this point. Now, after the satellite, we came to this. Not only after the satellite. This is the first point. You must see it was from heaven given. From Mount Sinai. It's clear that it's something is not human being. The scientist that was in the past is very, very far from this. Because now, only in the modern ages, they know it because of the satellite. If not, after the satellite, they know it. And they change their whole mind, and now the difference is between noon, very little one number, after four many, many numbers. So exactly what they say is strange to be so exactly what the Jewish tradition and the regular tradition. That's one point what I tell you. Second point, if you say this the regular date is more exactly than us, you made a very big mistake. Because if you know there are two calendars, Gregorian and Julian, and the difference is 11 days, and they must fix these 11 days. You know what it means? The same time, but we have the calendar and the regular calendar at the start at the same time. They must change 11 days.
Both of them.
Between the Gregorian and Julian, it was different. But now you can see, but the Greek church, the festivals in another time as the regular, you know, there are big differences between the Greek church and the regular church. 11 days. How could be that it's been more exactly? If they made a mistake, 11 days. Okay, all you can say is that there's more than that. Tell me in which point is more exactly. These two points, but you can see that you are a big mistake. If you show me where you are more exactly, then I was thinking what the reason. But because we use our tradition, because it's come from heaven. Probably me enough.
I know it, but he doesn't. I believe it, he doesn't.
He must show me what he wants, what the question. You say from the stomach is nothing. You must say a witness. I give you two witnesses that our calendar is more.
Is there a book about the subject?
Hmm?
Is there a book written on the subject?
I don't know.
I would like to read one.
If there are, ask Google. Rabbi Google will give you an answer.
I tried to look Rabbi Google and I only found websites supporting the secular
kind. I will ask the Google.
I looked it up on the Wikipedia and they say also that the secular calendar is more accurate. I don't know who wrote it.
I want to see you.
They show there's a lot of mistakes and they say... In the English one, it said that in the
Certainly
calculation of thousands of years.
I can't give you the word, but
it's also Wikipedia.
Thank you.
It says here, so that every 217 years the Hebrew calendar will fall a day behind the solar year, and about every 230 years it will fall a day behind the Gregorian calendar year. It means this is more precise.
No.
That's what they're saying.
It doesn't mean more. The seasons will be different, not more.
But the crown?
No, they will put on the seasons to the calendar, and those seasons are more exactly.
Not here, but in other places it does.
I don't know.
different.
It says that in after some time, the Rosh Hashanah is going to be in the summer, and the Pesach is going to be in the winter. That's what it says.
We are now talking about the end of the Pesach.
Yes, but it says that it will happen with this calendar in thousands of years. And okay, but how do I tell the person that the Mashiach will come before, so that's why it doesn't have to be now. So,
till now, after 1700 years,
I know this, but do I tell the people they're asking this question that the Mashiach will come? So we don't need to have an accurate calendar.
This calendar is temporary. You know more exactly than the regular calendar. It's temporary, and you know much more exactly than the other calendar.
So technically what he said is right. It's not, but it's. So there's no way to argue with this man.
Not exactly, but you know, this was temporary and was more exactly than the other calendar. This calendar had much more problems.
But I can't prove it to anyone. I have
no answer. Take the history of the calendar, this calendar.
תגיד לי, אבל לכם, למה הוא לא נותן לי פשוט, על הלוח העברי אנחנו עובדים עכשיו, הוא לא נותן לי את זה.
לפעמים...
למה הוא נותן לי את זה?